An attorney from Ephrata, Washington, Clapp saw an un...